Hi guys, and welcome to this tutorial. So in this tutorial, we are going to look at how you can simply create ledgers in QuickBooks. The first thing you need to do is open your company file. Of course, I opened this. This is a test company, just a test company. So I've already opened it. Once you open your test company or your company file, there are two options. Of course, depending on the version you are using. Like for my case, it's Enterprise Accountant version. So I can either access that using accountant section or company section. So I'm just going to go with the company option because this is actually available for all QuickBooks versions, be it Premier Pro or any other version. So now how you create the ledgers, you simply come to the company file here, the company option rather, click on that. Then you scroll down and look for chart of accounts here. Click that, then I can just maximize this. Now here, if you look at the section here, you're going to see account here. So you can just click here in account new. Then you need to select the type of account that you want to create. So I can just assume this is an income account, for example. So this is the group where you are. So it's either an income, an expense, a fixed asset, maybe a bank, a loan, or maybe it's an equity item. If you can't see your account group listed here, you can of course check this. Again, you are going to get more options here. You can select appropriately. So for this case, as I said, I'm just going to create a simple income account. So once you check this, just click on continue. Then account name, I can say, for example, this is consulting income. I won't create it. Okay, of course, you can select it as a sub account of, then you select the appropriate here. But in this case, it's not a sub account of any other account. So I'm just going to leave it as default. This section, again, is an optional section. So you can either fill in the description or not. So I'm just going to leave it as blank. Then if I save and close, of course, I'm going to close this option after saving this income account. But if I want to create another account after this, I can just click on save and new. So for this case, I'm going to say save and new so that I can get the option of creating another account here. Now I'm going to create another account. Maybe for this case, I can take an expense account. Then I can say this is a traveling expense account. So again, save and new. Then I can create another account. Maybe I can assume this is a bank account. I can say it's, for example, I can say bank account A. Again, these sections are optional, so I won't fill them for the time being. And if you ever need to edit this section after creating the account, you can always do that. I'm going to show you in a short while how you can do that. So again, I'm going to assume that there is no other information I wish to fill at this time. So I'm going to save and close. No, I don't want to set that up. So now if after creating an account you wish to enter some or change some information, you just need to, you can either right click on the account and click edit account, or you select the appropriate account here and click on this edit account. So I'm just going to go with this option, edit account. And of course, it's going to open the form here where you can fill in the information that you need to add or maybe amend. And once you're done with that, you just save and close. And this is going to update the account information. So that's simply how you create a simple account. That's, of course, a ledger account in QuickBooks. If you have any question about this process or anything related to this process, you can leave your question in the comment section below. If you like this video, you can give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in another tutorial where we are going to learn more about how to use QuickBooks for your accounting functions. Thank you.